All right, here we go. 2018 Topps UFC Chrome Random Fighters number one case break. Your teams or your players, your fighters are in the team draw section. We're ready to rock. Let's go. Who's going to win fight of the night? There are supers in this. No gold vinyls anymore. Straight super fractor, son. All right, box one, here we go. It's time. All right, let's roll. Paulo Costa. First auto, Uriah Faber. Boom. Refractor. Dillashaw. Montano. That one's the 99. Kevin Lee, rookie. Nurmagomedov. Chuck Liddell. Because he won. Look at that. That's a great picture. Cerrone just getting starched. I 100,000% guarantee you she could beat 135 pounders. Men. She might even be a top contender, if not the best. Lauren Murphy. I don't think she's on the checklist. To 75. Hooray for me. I just won myself a quarter. Dominic Cruz, refractor. Sergio Pettis. What is that? Cartwheel kick. Ozdemir. Max Holloway. Frankie Edgar. Oh, Stipe. Look at him. Just starching Mark Hunt. No one does that. Max Holloway. Why can't she be? To 99. You think that men will just completely destroy her? I don't. Ariane Celeste. To 50. That dude is something to be scared of. GSP. That might be a variation. Oh, God. Look at that. Cub Swanson, refractor. Ortega, rookie. Oh man, I'm gonna go watch like 100 fights on Fight Pass after this. Jimmy Emanuel. DJ Dillacheater. Man, dude was taking EPOs. Like, no, just no. Basically pouring oil into his bloodstream. Hey. It's not my fault your baby mama is a good-looking lady. I'm cool. We're cool. I'm respectful. I'm married. Happily. Except for when she yells at me. I don't like that. Oh, she would starch dudes. She would be top five. Easily top five in that weight class. She'd be a contender for the belt. It really bothers me that they're not allowed to like fight each other. That it has to be separated. Like, I get it and I understand it, but like to that level, I don't. Like, who's the best, man or woman? I know you have a men's division and a woman's division, but you also have pound for pound fighters, and you don't let those pound for pound fighters fight. So take those rankings off. There's no reason to have an official ranking if you're not going to let those rankings fight each other. She would just name three 135 pounders that would beat Amanda Nunes. Name three in the whole world, men or women. Go. T-Ferg, who's he beating up? Who is that? DC, Holly Holm. I hate how they're all sideways. Steven Thompson, I like him. He's fun to watch. And he seems like a really good guy. To 99. DJ. That one looked special. I don't know why. Maybe it's because the cage in the background. Demetrius Johnson, Ray Tango. Booyah. I forgot about her. She's always hurt. A sun's out to 75. I think Mighty Mouse is in one now. One fighting championship. There he is. Boom. Maybe the best to ever do it. The 2 out of 5. Nice. Demetrius, Ray Tango. Rose, Thug Rose. to 50. Ray Borg to 50. Carla Esparza. Sean O'Malley, rookie. T. Ferg. Cody Garbrandt, X-Fractor. This dude. Watch out. Oh, God. I love Paul. I have a legitimate man crush on Paulo Costa. Dude, something else. Paige VanZant to 99.
What?
You can't. What? Chrissy Blair, Octagon Girl. Well, there's no reason it shouldn't be him and Adesanya. Oof. Yeah, he will eventually. Well, if he wins his next fight, he will. It'll be interesting to see who DC gets, or who Stipe gets next. I really don't think they're going to give him DC. It won't be John Jones now. Fucktard. He's scary. He's legitimately scary. I'm scared when he fights. Just watch him. I think he's going to kill someone one day. Sergio Pettis refractor. Shevchenko. Robert Whittaker. Cyborg to 99. Connor. GSP Refractor. Joanne Calderwood to 75. Dominic Reyes, rookie. Dominic Cruz Green. Mickey Gall, Curtis Blades, Jay Rich, man, it was a close fight. I mean, but if you want the belt, you have to beat the champ. Not tie him, not get really close, beat him. Tony Ferguson, especially that champ. I mean, come on. Tua, 10 out of 10. Do you remember this fight? Where he got his ass kicked and they just talked about a staph infection the whole time. And this is his rookie card with the staph infection after he gets his ass kicked. Poor guy. Ariani, that one's to 75. Sean O'Malley, rookie. Gonna want to hang on to that one. Marlon Moraes.
Machida.
I agree. I know they made newer stuff, but this one's checklist is just so good. Just as long as they're not doing like UFC flawless, because don't know if I can fill that one. Surprised they don't try to do some sort of boxing product. Maybe because there's so many different promotions. I plotted on you. Lair of Fatifi, Paige Van Zandt, Montano, Nunez to 99 green. She looks like she knows a secret. Forrest Griffin, Mr. UFC. Eddie Alvarez, ooh, Claudia Gadelha. She is yoked to the max. WSJ. 9 out of 50. Ray Cyborg, orange. That one is the 25. Negano, Garbrandt, Dominic Reyes, Matt Hughes to 99. Nunez. Liam. Special sparkly box. That's right, isn't it? Calderwood. Hot box. Eubanks to 99. T. Ferg. Wilson Reyes. Connor Refractor. Stipe. With the step back. Thiago. Dude. That stuff is so good. Nama Yunus. Owen St. Peru to 75. Tatiana Suarez, Stipe, Zabit, Refractor, rookie. Yeah, a whole bunch, like 25 grand, right? A shit ton, man. Is that their best year? Hey, Henry Cejudo. Boom, Danny 86. I think I have the wrong list up. Oh, no, that is me. Do have the right one up. Cody Garbrandt to 99. Sergio Pettis, Blue Wave. Thiago Santos. Paul Felder, ooh, little Tyrone Woodley. Cheeks. Nunez to 50. Cub Swanson to 50. Popping off on Artem Lobov. Stephen Thompson. Tabura. Karate Hottie. I bet, man. It's got to be impossibly stressful. Does she even come home now, or how do you guys work that? Well, that's creative. This will be a weird time in history. Fighter autograph, Ariane Celeste. Ketlin Vieira, /99. Cejudo, refractor. Machida, George at middleweight, look him,
thick.
Max Holloway /75. I think he beats the crap out of Volkanovski in a rematch. And I think they're crazy if they don't give him an immediate rematch. Yoel Romero. Demetrius Johnson. Claudia Gadelha. WSJ. Nunez, /50. Stephen Thompson. Daniel Cormier. Jose Aldo. Lauren Murphy. Dominic Reyes refractor. Dillashaw, Anderson Silva. I'm sorry. I have to take a bathroom break. I will be back in a minute. I apologize. Sorry about that. Thank you. Man, I don't understand why the Redskins are even taking offers. It's crazy. Just seriously, think of what Nick and Joey Bosa have done over the last couple of years. This dude's better. And you have the number two pick? Shouldn't. Oh, hands down. And it's not even close. Joe Burrow, Andrew Luck, minus two. Like, he's really, really, really competitive and moxie and not arrogant and had an amazing season, but there's a reason Dwayne Haskins beat him out. And it wasn't because Dwayne Haskins was a running quarterback. 75, Tony Ferguson. I don't think that has any knock on Joe Burrow. He should be the number one pick. He's a quarterback, but he's not the best player. Not at all. Mark Hunt to 50. Paige Van Zandt to 99. Yeah, Washington FC. I still don't understand how that flies. Like, fine, whatever. Why didn't they call it the Las Vegas Spicks? It's just not. Do they not understand what they're saying or what they're doing? I just don't get it. I really don't. And I'm sorry, I don't know. I apologize to all the Mexicans of Las Vegas and around the world. I should not have said that. It was an example. I hope you don't hate me forever. To 99. Cub Swanson Orange. Yeah, the broadcast should be super interesting. I was thinking that this might be, well, I don't see any reason why this wouldn't be the highest viewed first round draft ever. Like, it's so stacked. The draft is so stacked. It's ridiculous. And everyone's at home. No one's going out. No one's doing anything. Everyone's going to watch it. And it's interesting. So even if they weren't going to watch it, they're still going to watch it because they're going to be like, huh, this isn't the same old thing. This is kind of like my life. Alexander Mattinson or Alexander Gustafsson. Wow, got some football head going on right now. Ponzinibbio. Cody Garbrandt to 50. Right? Like I wanted to buy like 10 cases of Prism Draft for Thursday night. I can't find a single box under 220. There were 180 a month ago. It's a 16 box case. That's a huge increase. Is NASCAR still happening? I mean, I guess they all wear like helmets and masks and stuff, so. Least from visual aspect, that would make sense. Yeah, dude, and so was I was oh. Oh, like the feet. I always have these things pop up now on my Bleacher Report app, like the White Sox lost today to the A's, and I look at, I'm like, what? Huh? The first couple times they got me, and I look at it, it's like a simulated baseball game from like MLB, whatever, the Madden Sims. But the baseball version. Man, that sucks. I don't even know what the video games are called anymore. Oh. I think this is the moment that it just finally hit me. I'm no longer young. Yeah, right. I play with baseball cards all day. Those FOTL boxes were so incredible. At least ours were. Holy my. Wow. Who hit the Burrow green ice? Ben, was that you? Paul Felder. I love Paul Felder. Did you sell it? Are you gonna sell it? Josh Emmett? Yeah, dude, you're free rolling for a long time on that card. Joe Duffy? Two. I don't know, man. I know that he didn't have a belt in the UFC, but this dude is just awesome to watch. Eddie Alvarez. It's on eBay now. What's the link to it? Do you have a link? Can you put it in the chat? That way, anybody that stumbles by. Might see it and go buy it. Max Holloway. Demetrius Johnson. Got him again. Connor. That one's to 99. Steven Thompson, red. Ho ho. Beating the crap out of Jorge Masvidal. Four out of five. I think I'm losing chat. Machida to 99. Wilson Reyes. I think we already went through these. Stack on the side. Mark Hunt. Chiesa. Tabira. Cody Garbrandt. To 99. Did we just crash? I'll pack stack. Hopefully we'll be back in a second. All right. Well, at least we're still recording. Let me get internet on my phone. It says so. Maybe not. What the heck? I think I got in. Sorry, just trying to get live again. Try to do it from my phone. It's weird. Try to do it like that. I think the internet went out. So we got 1, 2, 3, 4 pet, 4 boxes left. I Actually, maybe I can. Hold on. Oh, you guys got me? I gotta turn this off, don't I? Shit. There we go. All right, I think we're in business. I turn that volume off. Just mute it. Man, this is actually pretty good. If I could get this thing to stay here. All right. I think that's about as good as it's going to get. You guys got anything? Type in the chat, please, if you do. Nice. Thank you. Oh, this looks way better on my phone. And the webcam. The internet went out. I'm still recording. You can go watch all my tomfoolery tomorrow when this thing gets uploaded. So I grab my phone, and then I grab my son's phone. I'm watching on it so that I can see the chat and see what I'm doing. Right, here we go. TJ Dillashaw. Refractor Auto. Danny 86. Daniel Cormier. /99. Sean O'Malley, rookie. How's the mic sound to you guys? Force Griffin wants to 75. Drain Deuteronomy. Oh, refractor Sean O'Malley. Very nice. The buried life. The kid is special. Brian Ortega, gold. Very nice. I can't believe how good this camera is. Dominic Cruz, X-Fractor. Not numbered. Trying to figure out my angle on the new camera. Cormier /99. Internet's working again. Guys, mind typing something in the chat? Please. Something. All right. That's weird. Well, yeah. So I'm not really sure which one's streaming right now. Is it the phone? Can you see all black screen? So on my computer, it's not. Yeah, use one boxes. Yeah, it's totally not going. Still phone. All right, so keep the recording going, and then we got the phone thingy going. At least we're still in business. Kind of crap shot, but maybe if I put some cards in front of the phone, I'll keep it from falling over. Got like the craziest crap shoot setup going on right now. Make it happen. Focus is pretty good on this. Wonder if there's a way I can make my phone my webcam. Conor McGregor. Chad Laprise. Benihana. Rose Namajunas. Paige Van Zandt. Max Holloway, Danny 86. Love that dude. Ariani, Tua,
Orange
to 25. George St. Pierre, Robbie Lawler. We do another one of these. I want to do it by weight class. Eddie Alvarez. Dustin Poirier. Who's that he's beating up?
Jim Miller. Khabib.
To How responsive are you guys? Just wonder what the lag's like. Want to help me out with a lag test? You guys want to be a guinea pig? All right, here's what I'm going to do. I'm going to hold up two fingers like this, not right now. And when I do, I want you to type the number one. Okay, ready? One, two, three. That's not bad at all. So if I said 2 plus 2 equals what, you would answer?
Perfect.
Chad Laprise. Nunez. Demetrius. Habib. I think he missed. Darren Till, rookie. Trying to find the right angle for both of them. Oh, Sean O'Malley gold. That's so nice. The buried life. Twelve out of 50. Oh man. Two of them. Justin Gaethje, gold. Is that the same card? It's the guy on the listing. Justin Gaethje. Gold hot box. Just getting another one, huh? Oliver Aubin Mercier. Everyone's favorite. It's like getting a Kobe Fleener auto. Curtis Blades. Man, my hand really does look weird, doesn't it? Should get a tattoo on it. Group race for life. So, Ben, you don't like my normal camera? I think my iPhone is better. Garbrandt. Well, I mean, this one is set up and sandwiched. The iPhone is set up and sandwiched in between the cards that we've just opened. So I don't know that I have it actually positioned properly, but it's pretty damn good for, holy shit, the internet just went out. Habib. Geechee. So did the UFC really try to buy an island? Stipe and Ariane Celeste. Fighter autograph card, black refractor parallel. Chuck Liddell to 99. Geechee. Paulo Costa.
Gold. Flex in it.
It's a beat. All right, last stack. Here we go. Rose Namajunas.
Thug Rose.
Thug Rose. Danny 86. Anderson Silva Orange. Nice. Henry Cejudo, green. All right, let's do a recap. Kind of a shit show of a break with the internet outage, but we'll go through the autos. Think we had a couple of redemptions, which are still good. Rose Namajunas, Ariane Celeste. Black. It's another one. Ariane Celeste regular. Faber. Tyron Woodley gold. Champ to 50. Future champ. Refractor auto Sean O'Malley. Rookie card. Oliver Aubin Mercier. That's his
first auto.
Max Holloway. You know what? With as big as the UFC's getting, these might actually catch on. Laprezi.
TJ Dillashaw.
Sean O'Malley Gold.
That is
an awesome card. I love that. To 50, 12 out of 50. Demetrius Johnson. Champ. Paul Felder. Joanne Calderwood. Tony Ferguson. Claudia Gadelha. Henry Cejudo. Demetrius Johnson. I'm sorry, I'm looking at three different cameras, two different chats. Amanda Nunez. Gadelha Gold to 50. Curtis Blades. Calderwood. Demetrius Johnson. And Tony Ferguson. That is it on this one. Thank you, everybody, very much. I appreciate it. We will see you all next time.